गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। प्लीज ऑलवेज रीड एनी स्टोरी बुक, डू सम एक्सरसाइजेस, प्ले आउटडोर गेम ऑल्सो, एंड डोंट वॉच टू मच टेलीविजन एंड डोंट प्ले टू मच मोबाइल गेम्स। ओके, प्रॉमिस मी? यस, थैंक यू, वेरी गुड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। ओके, in our today's English session, what we will do? First, we will do the grammar lesson, lesson number 24, and but or. These three words are very important in our English, right? These three words are also known as conjunctions. Conjunctions means the word we join either two words, two short sentences, okay, or two sentences. It is known as conjunction. So today I will explain you these conjunctions, that when and how they use, and then we will write one more composition on Christmas, because now the Christmas will come now. So we will enjoy that, what we will do on the Christmas day, right? And Christmas is the festival of whom? Why we celebrate Christmas? Okay, so be ready for today's session. Okay, let's start. Open your grammar textbook, lesson number 24, and but or, on page number 66. I have already told you, and you have seen in the video, that and, but, and or are conjunctions. Right? Conjunction means connecting words. It connects word or group of words or short sentences. Right? So here we will know how we can join two sentences or two words or two groups of words using or, and but. You have already seen that we use or to show a choice between two or more options. We use and to combine similar ideas or add information, and we use but to show a difference or an opposite idea. Right, students? So now let's start different exercises. First, A. Read these sentences. We have bought apples and pears. See, these two boys are talking that we have bought apples and pears. Right, two things. So they join these two words with the help of and. Then the pears are cheap, but the apples are costly. So here they are talking that pears are cheap, but the apples are costly. So here they are showing differences, right, or opposite idea. Third sentence is, do you want to eat an apple or a pear? Now asking choices, right? That select between two, that apple or pear, right? Second, we have two cars for sale, a Swift and a Honda City, right? Now these two men are talking that we have two cars for sale, one Swift and one Honda City. The Swift is small, but the Honda City is big, right? Two different ideas, opposite ideas. And third one, do you want to buy a small car or a big car? Now he is asking choices, that select, you want to big car or small car. So now I hope you understand after watching all YouTube videos and this explanation. Okay, now let's do some exercises. Tick the correct word in the brackets. First, here we have to tick the correct word. I have one brother, blank one sister. So, I have one brother and one sister. So, tick here. Second, I have one brother, no sister. So, I have one brother but no sister. Right? Third word, Minnie is fat. Ritu is slim. So what we will write? Minnie is fat, but Ritu is slim. Fourth, Is Geeta in class first? Second choice is. So, is Geeta in class first or class 2? Right? Fifth. Is the jug full of water? Is the jug empty? Right? So, is the jug full of water or is the jug empty? Right? Then, next. Which umbrella do you like? The white one, the black one? So, again choice. So, or the white one or the black one? Seventh. Will you paint this wall pink or light blue? Again or, right? Choice. And then eighth. Are those oranges sour or sweet? Right? Again, options. So, here at all places we have written or because choices are there. Okay, now second exercise. See here. Fill in the blanks with and, or but. Now these are blanks. We have to fill up with and, or but. Okay, first one. She sat at the table, wrote the letter. So what we will write? She sat on at the table and, right? And wrote the letter. Second, you can come to school by a school bus, blank by your own car. Right? You can come to school by a school bus or here options that you can come to school by bus or school bus also or by your own car. Third, the elephant is big but the mouse is small. The elephant is big but the mouse is small. Fourth, tigers, blank, wolves are wild animals. So, tigers and wolves, right? Tiger and wolves are wild animals. Fifth, you can have this chocolate, blank, this pen. You cannot have both. You can have this chocolate or this pen, right? You can have this chocolate or this pen. You cannot have both. Do mein se ek hi milega. Okay. Sixth. We have some milk. Blank no sugar. We have some milk but no sugar. Okay. Milk is there but sugar nahi hai. Seven. The cat tried. Blank could not catch the mouse. The cat tried. Cat ne try ki but could not catch the mouse. Okay, turn the page. Okay, now see here. Fill in the blanks with and, or but. Now see in D exercise on page number 68. Fill in the blanks with and, or but. First, see. Here you can see one shop and one girl is there. The girl is talking with the shopkeeper. So we have to read this passage and we have to keep and, or but. Shruti went to the market to buy jam, blank, butter. So jam and butter. Okay. She had only 30 rupees with her. How many rupees she had? Only 30. In 30 rupees, you can buy only one of them. Do you want jam, blank, butter? As the shopkeeper. So shopkeeper is telling that you can buy only one thing. So what do you want? Jam or butter? Right? She wanted to buy both the thing. So and. But here shopkeeper is giving choices that you can buy only one thing. So jam or butter. Ask the shopkeeper. Blank mama needs both, said Shruti. So what Shruti is telling? but mama needs both. Okay, now see here and or is there in between the sentences. So here O and A we have done in small letter, but here but is in starting of the sentences. So here do B capital. But mama needs both. Mama ko dono chahiye, right? Sorry, said the shopkeeper. You cannot have both. So shopkeeper ne bola, no, sorry, you can buy only one thing in 30 rupees, not both the things. Okay, so and or but. Okay, now second one. Ankit is an untidy boy. Sorry, by mistake I have spoken. Ankit is an untidy boy. He plays in the dirt, blank, make his clothes dirty. So he plays in the dirt and makes his clothes dirty. One day his mother said to him, you should keep clean, blank, other children will not play with you, right? You should keep clean or other children will not play with you. Blank, Ankit did not listen to his mother. But what happened? Ankit ne uski mummy ka suna nahi. If you remain dirty, then no one will like you. No one will play with you. Okay? Okay, see third. The crow has black feathers. Blank. Dark, intelligent eyes. The crow has black feathers and, right, and dark intelligent eyes. The crow is a pretty bird. Nobody likes the crow, right? The crow is a pretty bird, but nobody likes the crow. The crow is a thief. It steals eggs, blank, even young birds from the nest of the other birds. What happened? The crow is a thief. It steals eggs and even young birds from the nest of other birds. Par wo thief tha. Kyun sabko acha nahi lagta tha? Because it's stealing eggs and even young birds from the nest. So here and but and, right? So I hope you all understood the uses of and, or but properly. Okay, try to use in your day-to-day conversation with your parents or mama or papa. Okay, so complete all this exercise in your textbook. Okay students, let's write today composition on Christmas. Now you all know that the festival of Christmas will come right nearby. So let's today write some sentences on Christmas and understand also what is the festival of Christmas. First sentence, Christmas is celebrated on 25th December. Right? When we celebrate Christmas on 25th December. It is the birthday of Jesus Christ. Right? It is the birthday of Jesus Christ. Santa Claus brings gifts for children on Christmas, right? This is the festival of Christian, right? And it is believed that Santa Claus brings gifts for children on Christmas. Fourth, people invite friends and relatives at their home during Christmas, right? During Christmas, people invite their friends and relatives at home and all together they enjoy this festival. People decorate their houses with Christmas tree, colorful balls, ribbons and lights. People decorate their houses, right, with Christmas tree, and they also decorate Christmas tree also. You all have seen the decorated Christmas tree, right, with colorful balls, ribbons and lights. Cakes and gifts are distributed on Christmas, right? What they distribute means cakes and gifts. They all eat and enjoy. On Christmas Day, people greet each other for Christmas, right? On Christmas day, people greet each other. Churches are decorated with lights during Christmas, right? Churches are also decorated with lights. People sing carols in praise of Christ, right? What? People sing carols. People sing carols. Carols is a one type of prayer which Christians sing. Christmas is the festival of love, happiness, peace and care, right? That's why the Christmas is the festival of love, happiness, peace and care. So you all write down this composition on Christmas in your composition section in grammar notebook.